These girls wanted to shoot a TikTok with us.
Alone.